And welcome back to more of the Lost and Damned. Last time on the Lost and Damned, we had helped Billy do... Well, some dudes were attempting to talk to us because we went and stole Billy's bike back, and so Billy felt the need to shoot them in the back. Very classy. And then, of course, I had to ride them down and kill them before they let the rest of their biker club know what we were up to. So, let's get the hell out of here. Run. Hey, do we want to do Billy's next mission? If we go this way, we will end up with a phone call in a few seconds, which might be the right thing to do. There we go. Let's answer Jim's phone call.
Hey, Jim, what's up?
Same old bullshit, Johnny. Can you come?
All right, brother. I'll be there.
All right, here we go. Anyway, Jim wants us to go meet with him. After this mission, this is the furthest I've been in the game, so thankfully you won't have to put up with too much more.
What's going on, Jim?
Hey, Johnny boy. You know the deal? It ain't one load of bullshit, it's a goddamn another.
Tell me about it. Coming close to really losing my shit here.
Well, you ain't gonna like what I'm about to do in the next few hours.
What?
We gotta go steal some bikes from the Angels of Death.
Ain't we a little too old for stealing bikes and clubhouse flags and crap like that? It don't help nothing.
I hear you, man. These bikes are the real deal. Now I got a guy who pays me for them, and he ships them over to Japan. Apparently they're gonna go crazy for these bikes in particular. Now business is business. Angels, they're the angels. So do it for the members.
Okay, it's been a little while since you and me have been on a prank like this together.
Too right, brother, too right.
All right.
Might be fun.
Let's go steal some motorcycles.
I'm point on this run. Let's go.
Hard break. I hope everyone had a good long weekend. I know I did. Got to hang out with some friends and family. It was a good time. Oh yeah, Jim. Come on, you slow ass.
Move it, brother.
Get in the truck, Jimmy. We got places to be.
No one will fuck with our bikes on Lost MC, Jer. The bikes are parked up by the Tudor Chapter's HQ.
Oh, hey, go to the diner. That's the plan. We'll go to the diner.
Where'd you get the van, Jim? You ain't turned into some trailer queen, have you?
Fuck
van,
me.
Funny asshole. This shit belongs to my contact. If I wanted to take a bike of mine somewhere, I'd drive it myself.
Yeah? Having an old lady and kid hasn't made you scared of getting dirty.
I was riding bikes before your mama rode your daddy, Jonathan. Jackie and the baby, yeah, it's nice and all. And shit, I mean, I love them and stuff, but I'm still a brother. Lost MC, man, forever.
So, if B Billy asked you to do something that meant you wouldn't be able to look after them sometime, or maybe not ever.
Yeah, Johnny, I take your point. I'd have to think long and hard on it, okay? And I think long and hard about what I'm gonna order at Burger Shot as well. I guess I'm the thinking type of maniac.
All right, let's do this thing.
Time to stick it to him, Johnny. Let's do this. Hold the bikes up, man.
All right, fine. Load up some bikes.
Too bad, deadbeats.
What are you doing, Johnny? Run. Phone Terrier Clay for backup.
Jonathan, whatever can I do for you?
Well, you could save me and Jim's hides from some angry deadbeats. We need your help.
Now, you know, only a chapter head like Billy can ask for that kind of help. Droko Kellerman, we're coming to you.
Just do it, fucknuts. Don't ask questions. Show up here with some guns. What the hell is wrong with you? Okay, get into the fray before your friends all die. And there's our backup. Okay. Shoot at the head, how about Tim? Okay, there's one down. Two down, possibly. Okay. Shit, I don't have fuck all for ammo left. Come on, stand up, you fucking jackass. No, he ain't gonna stand up. Run. Duck. There we go. Run. Fuck, he's got him. There we go. Okay, we don't have fuck all left for pistol ammunition. Yes, we do now. Pistol! That's the big one. And that's that. Nice. Nicely done, gentlemen. Now let's go around picking up the firearms. And thankfully our friends came to give us some assistance. Let's park these damn bikes. Fucking don't care enough to take good care of the motorbikes. Alright. Let's get in the truck.
Okay, let's get this truck back to your guys.
The truck back to the yard. which...
Yeah, fuck off! It's fighting time!
Shit. Jesus.
Come on, then.
Drive the truck. Drive the truck. Drive the truck. Yeah, I know I drive like an old woman who's drunk and has some sort of palsy. But whatever. Deal with it.
I'm taking bigger motherfuckers than you.
And it appears like the truck is badly, badly damaged. Okay, stay out of the fucking way. Get out of the fucking... Oh my goodness. Sorry, buddy. And we're just fishtailing all over the place.
We should unload a couple of these bikes. A prospect can handle the truck.
Alrighty then, amigo. I always get a kick out of sticking it to them pansies.
Old habits die hard, brother.
Yep.
Too bad times aren't always this easy.
Oh, shit!
Be cool, man.
Yeah, be cool.
What do we have here?
Looks to me like a couple of mopes with some stolen bikes.
These bikes are ours, officer.
Nobody's gonna be reporting these bikes stolen, so give us a break.
Well, looks like these mopes have outsmarted us, don't it?
Unbelievable. These inbred biker rednecks get smarter every year. Parents must have been fucking brilliant siblings.
Yeah, funny.
Think you're smart? How smart you gonna feel when we drag your old lady downtown, turn the cameras off, and interrogate her real hard?
Man, I bet she'll love it.
Yeah.
She'll be begging us for another fucking interrogation in no fucking time.
Oh!
Fuck.
We were watching the Angels of Death shit, birds.
That's right, we saw the whole thing, you fucking jerk-offs. Case closed.
Now you're gonna fucking pay us, just like your daddy paid your mama for sex.
Skank bitch wouldn't even give her own brother a free.
Nice. Pleasant officer's law. Standard. Yep.
Fucking cocksuckers. Fucking pricks like those are what made me join the Lost in the first place.
I'm gonna go back to the clubhouse. See who's around. Later, man.
Later.
All right. So, we'll call that the end of that. Next time on The Lost and Damned, we do something else we probably shouldn't be doing. Stick around.